probably the first sense that any organism on this planet evolved was a sense of touch or a sense of pressure on a cell. Now, of course, single cells don't have nervous systems, but they need to know when something's coming into contact with them. The sense of touch is a very important one for how we deal with the environment. One of the larger parts of your sensory cortex in your brain is connected to your fingers and to your hands. The fine-tuning of touch with our fingers perhaps made us kind of a unique species on this planet. We have this menagerie of touch cells, different receptors that detect different kinds of pressure from the outside. And one of my favorites is the Merkel cells that are disc-shaped neural cells in your skin that can detect very, very minute, minuscule changes in the surface of something. Other organisms have these touch cells, and the classic example of this are whiskers. Each have a Merkel cell, and when they get slightly moved, that's putting pressure on the Merkel cell, and then that's sending a message to the brain saying, oh, there's something really close to your face.